We've got Dierbergs in the news this morning. Dierbergs union workers are voting today on a new contract.
Yeah, the proposal is nearly identical to the contract approved by Schnucks workers last month. The deal features significant pay increases for all employees and new premium pay for workers in leadership roles. Members of the United Food and Commercial Workers Local 655 will vote tonight at the Machinist Hall in Bridgeton.